Hi, everyone. I'm Chief Meteorologist Frank Billingsley, KPRC Channel 2, and finally getting a bit of a break from the heavy rains. A few quick showers moving in along the coast, but the action really is back out over the Gulf and will for the most part stay away from us right on into the holiday weekend. 10% chance for a shower at 4 o'clock, the same at 6 with temperatures in the mid-80s, but feeling more like the mid-90s out there. We've got some 70s overnight, but quiet skies, much better for the hair cast. We're going with fair in that regard. Here's a look at your 7 and 10 day. A 30% chance for a shower on Thursday, 90 and 74. On Friday, 20%. The Astros up against the Yankees on Friday, 92 and 76. And you'll notice the holiday weekend, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, 92 to 94. Feels like 100 to 105, but dry all weekend long, right on in to next week. Have a safe one and have a safe upcoming holiday.